This is Kathleen of American College Strategies here on the campus of Southwestern University in beautiful Georgetown, Texas. This is one of those colleges that change lives. It is a really sweet campus of about 1,500 maximum students, and I've spent an entire afternoon walking the campus, talking to students, and meeting the admissions people here. Southwestern University takes in over 40% of their applications, so it's a really nice target school. But what's really important for you to know is when you start applying to schools, it's very important to reach out to admissions. Don't forget to register on university's portal sites where you put basic information about you, and that's how colleges get in touch with you. Here at Southwestern, admissions has told me it's very important to reach out to the admissions person in charge of your area, where you live, the state you live in. They are the first person to read your applications. They are the key person that's going to make decisions about whether you're in or out. While two people will read your application, and possibly three, that admissions point person is the one that's going to make the final decision. So don't forget to reach out for admissions, no matter where you're applying. So what makes Southwestern University unique? I've spoke to some students and they've come from all over, and I met a student that was coming from Kosovo hoping to play basketball here. And I met a girl from Southern California, a girl from Missouri, another gentleman walking around from Chicago. So students are coming from all over, and I asked them, why would you come to a very small school in pretty southern Texas? It's very different from where you live. What they said is they wanted a small school experience. They wanted real collaboration with their professors. They wanted a school that was different from where they live. That was a big draw. A lot of the students also told me that what the tipping point for them was the financial aid they got. Their scholarship offers were incredible, and that was what helped them to make their decision. Here, while I'm on campus, just out of camera range is a class sitting outside under the trees. Guys and young ladies sitting here with the professor having deep discussions, and that is pretty typical of what you will find here. Also, for a small school, it's amazing the breadth of majors that they have. Very strong business program, very strong biology. In fact, business and biology are in the top five majors here on campus, with students going off to medical school, nursing school, physician's assistant schools. That's pretty powerful for a small school and something you really need to consider. Another item about the academics here is the collaboration between the professors and the students. The students talk to me about being able to do research with their professor, sometimes during the summer. Sometimes that internship with their professor could be paid by the school, and they get to do research and present at conferences. My guy told me they have presented at conferences in Europe and in the Far East, and students come along with the professors because their name is on the research. That is powerful and something that really creates a change in you as you're an undergraduate student, getting to do that in-depth research with the professor to help you explore what you want to study as you move on through university. Another student I spoke to talked about her study abroad experience, and you could study abroad for summer or a semester. In fact, Southwestern has some unique classes in a few parts of the world where professors and students from here actually go together as a group and study. And she said that she did not take part in that. Actually, she went to China and did something a little bit different, but all her credits came back, all her tuition stayed the same. And that was really, to her, a great kind of a capstone experience for her here at Southwestern. Speaking of capstones, that is pretty typical of what a senior here is going to encounter. My guide was a psychology major, and she talked about having to do either capstone research, but for her, she did an internship where she got paid and got credit, and that became her capstone experience. She was talking to Indigenous students in the area and working with them. For others, it could be a research project that they're doing. I always ask students and faculty, what makes Southwestern different socially? What are some of the fun things that students do on campus? Students talk to me about their student yell that occurs at finals sometime around 11:50 at night, just before finals. The whole campus just starts screaming just to release the tension. And another thing that's really interesting, there's a giant sculpture of a horse's head, and it's called Monsterance. And it was donated by a faculty member, or I think it may have been even a graduate. And students give offerings to Monsterance just before their tests. So you will see this giant horse head with an apple in front of it or a bouquet of flowers, and that's just to give encouragement to the students and good luck for a test. So there's some of the little fun things that happen here on campus. Talking to students, I always ask, what's the draw? What's the draw to Texas? What's the draw to Southwestern? And what they said, it's probably that Texas spirit. It doesn't matter whether you're a big school or a small school, that Texas spirit pervades everything on campus. The Texas spirit is community. And that's what I found here at Southwestern University. Looking for a college that's a perfect fit for you? From application to acceptance, we take the stress out of your search.